Secretary, may tanong po si Tina Mendez ng Philippine Star. If it's Secretary Roque's claims, walang ginastos ang public funds sa vaccine ginamit for PSG soldiers, di ba ito nag-constitute ng violation of Republic Act 1319 or anti-graft practices, which prohibits government personnel from accepting gifts or donations from private persons or groups?
Ako po ay abogado. Hindi po yan absolute. Yung mga tokens po, pinapayagan naman, lalo na kung panahon ng Pasko. Pwede pong tokens.
Opo. Secretary,
yung mga wala masyadong halaga.
Token? Yung pong vaccine is a token?
I don't think it's of much value anyway, no? So, yung mga little value sa mga special occasion, I'm not arguing. So, yun lang po nakasaad sa batas. But it's not an absolute
value. You don't see that as a valuable.
Kasi kung gano'n yan, yung Christmas, yung aking birthday cake na natanggap dun sa aking mga tauhan that constitutes sa graft and corruption, eh, hindi naman po.
Yeah, but it's a vaccine for a number of people. Soldiers, PSG, it's a token?
Well, alam niyo po, I'm not debating. I'm just restating what the law says.
So, yun pong, well, as far as you're concerned, token yung vaccine.
Oh, it's not of much value.
Okay, we'll leave it at that. We'll wait for Secretary Amistad, sir. Thank you.